Nevertheless, we think that knowing and understanding are present in art more than is experience. And we take the possessors of arts to be wiser than people with experience, as though in every instance wisdom is more something resulting and falling along with knowing. And this is because the ones know the cause, while others do not. For people with experience know the what, but not the why. But do not know the why. But the others are acquainted with the why and the cause. For this reason, we also think the master craftsman in each kind of work is more honorable and no more than the manual labors, and are also wiser, because they know the causes of the things they do. Footnote. Some of the manuscripts have the following insertion here. The others, as do also of some things, of some of the things without souls, do what they do without knowing. As fire burns, the soulless things, doing each of these things by some nature, but the manual labors by habit. End of footnote. As though people are wiser, and not as a result of being skilled at action, but as a result of themselves having the reason account and knowing the causes.